600 boy LA, man. LA Capone, man. Get in tune, man. OC2 hey. Boys, man.
Team Rondo Capone. Number 9, man. Number 9, the shooter, man. Hear me?
Black TV, bro.
OC up Nunu, man. You know how we rockin', man.
What do you say?
He basically, Vlad had showed him, like, I not really showed him my video. He was already in tune with me, acting like he ain't know who we was, but he know who.
Nigga, you know, you watch Chicago, know, nigga.
He talking about he know Benji Glow. He know us. That's folks.
Anybody from Chicago know us by now.
Definitely,
especially if you from over here.
I was going to drop a diss song to some no-name rappers. This right after the video drop about me. So I seen some shit like that, and I commented on the shit. Who are you talking about, shorty? Like, I'm just trying to get in tune with you, Slim.
Slimmy boy!
Who is Slimmy boy? About, bro? Because I know it's not me, bro. Because I don't know.
You got some personal issues against
Slim? Shorty ain't trying to do no beef with me, because I know that.
I ain't got no disrespect to Slim. I salute him because he's perpetrating this shit. We don't do no perpetration over here. How do y'all feel about somebody living a facade, like they rapping that shit, but y'all don't feel that shit, bro. I don't condone that shit. It's like this, bro.
Like, it'd be one thing if he was just living a facade.
It's hard.
Weak as fuck.
Yeah, he was living that shit, though. It's hard for real niggas, but it's easy for him because he ain't living this shit for real. But it's hard for us because we, every day, we still dodge it. You feel me? Dodging this shit just to see another day. You feel me?
If you come from the bottom, I can relate to you, bro. If you don't come from the bottom, bro, it ain't coming.
Understand that this life ain't the life that we live. This is the life that chose us. You feel me? So understand, like, if you're willing to invest in some real niggas, don't think that you losing out on the investment, because regardless, we gonna chance it out. We in this shit.
And this first on Zach TV. This going to Vlad, because he had asked me a question. In the first start of the interview, when we first started, he was asking me about my parents and all types of shit. And I told him a little bit, but she saw the interview. So she wanted me to tell Vlad and the world that motherfuckers ain't no silver spoon, period, first of all. Second of all, I ain't grow up over east. I ain't grow up out south. I grew up north. So a lot of motherfuckers gonna look at me instantly like, is you really about this shit? Is you really this, that? Man, check my pedigree, period. Check my brothers. Ask them about me, bro, because, you know.
How you feel about an op? How you feel about an op right now, man?
How I feel about an op? An op get popped on the block.
Fuck the ops. Your bro's always going to be fuck the ops, man. Like, we shitting on them boys.
Like, some years done went by, bro. I done lost a lot of, I can't even say as many homies as Mona. But I done lost a lot of motherfuckers I can't even count on both hands, you know? And a lot of motherfuckers that I ain't know personally, more of them lost. But a lot of motherfuckers that more of them ain't know, I lost too. You feel me? So this shit go back and forth, bro, either way. You know, a lot of motherfuckers be so fixated on, is they savage, or is they this, or is they that. Man, what the fuck is you? And is you gonna let us do what we supposed to do, which is get some money, or is you just gonna hate all day? Because a hater going to stay broke. Mm-hmm. A hater going to stay mad. Mm-hmm.
Stay mad.
And a hater going to stay unaccomplished, bro. Go do something with yourself, bro. Because I'm doing something with myself, bro. So to everybody out there who feel like they mad at me because I'm doing my thing, look at yourself. And I got some real shooters in this fucking house.
So you think motherfucker be thinking, oh, bro, he right, he ain't with the shit.
Shit, I don't give a fuck what they think, cause like I said, bro, like I said, the King Yellow, pressure on my trigger finger ain't about what color I am, cause motherfucker gonna blow that bitch.
Hold on, what the fuck? What's the issue with Yellow?
This ain't even pointed at King Yellow, but his bitch ass kept on talking about something, I'm white, this and that, bro. Bro, you can't even come up with a fucking actual excuse of why you ain't still told me where the fuck you was at. So, all I gotta say, man, is a lot of motherfuckers be talking a lot of shit, bro. Black, white, brown, yellow, purple. I don't give a fuck, bro.
It don't matter what you is, you run up on white, bro, we gonna blast your ass on stone. Period.
We gonna blast your ass.
Hey,
don't underestimate this man.
Hey, can the issue between you and Yellow be seen?
Yeah, it's like, look, I wanna speak on that right now.
Y'all good dude, man. We gotta come up with this shit, man.
Elevated to like some type of GD Mo beef, bro. There ain't none of that.
I don't know where this shit came from.
This shit's some acting shit, bro. You feel like niggas said, fuck my mans, bro. I don't condone that shit, bro. You feel me? Niggas say, fuck my mans. You instantly out. You feel me? You smoking my mans. We definitely gonna smoke your mans with his dead ass. We smoking all that shit. You feel me?
But look, it's like this, bro. It's like this, though, bro. It's like this, bro. Like, my manager done came to me after that whole beef. Look, that beef on Twitter should have never happened, bro, because we not no Twitter soldiers, bro. We really out here, bro. So on my behalf, I kind of tweet going back and forth as much as I did, but at the same time...
With some goofy-ass right. GDs at that. Goofy-ass
At the same
GDs.
Time, though, bro, it ain't no GD, Mo, Titanic, Blackstone beef.
It ain't none of that
because
shit.
Because I rock with a lot of GDs that motherfuckers don't even know about. You know what I'm saying, bro? Like, that shit don't mean
motherfucking
shit.
Motherfucking beef started off a motherfucker saying, who is we? Have you?
Right.
I saw this shit on Rap Catch Up between y'all and I think it was Cash Out, you know what I'm saying, Tugaville. Would y'all let that shit die down or do something with them?
Man, bro, how I'm feeling right now.
Look. Rest in peace,
LA, man.
Whoa, hold on, bro.
Y'all that disrespect, bro.
Listen, bro. Check this out. I don't honor a lot of niggas that get on the internet and act like they don't know who the fuck we is. For instance.
That's how the whole shit
started. Hold on. For instance. Lil Duck. Billionaire Black.
All
the rest of these goofy ass, folks ass niggas. When y'all niggas back in motherfucking, before we start fucking with L.A. Capone. And motherfucking,
we was fucking with LA now,
but you feel me? Before shit really got real, before Winter Shits came out, before Winter Shits came out, y'all niggas was in my video. Lil Duck, Billionaire Black, and the rest of these goofy ass folks ass niggas.
I used to go to school, bro. Like
Black,
niggas, fool.
Black used to stay right here on my block, nigga. Billionaire Black, he used to stay right here on my block. Nigga, we used to be in tour with this nigga. I used to beat the shit out of his brothers now. Fucking on his cousin. You feel me? I feel some type of way when niggas start saying they don't know who I am, stop lying, nigga. Cause you know who I am, nigga. You stay on my block, Billionaire Black. Lil Duck, your bitch ass is in my video, nigga. And the world know, cause the video out. You feel me? It ain't no fucking secret, but stop trying to get, see, my thing is they trying to get some clout off us now because they music ain't, they shit ain't making no noise right now, you feel? Y'all had it back then, but y'all ass dad.
Damn, man. Can we share, man?
Fuck y'all.
Can we share, man?
Look, we all been relatively grinding for as long as a lot of motherfucking rappers in Chicago, bro. Like, look, I got like 3,400 followers on Twitter. Some slight, not really shit. This man King Yella got like 20 something thousand. Shit, right, it don't. It this don't man King shit. Yella got like 20 something thousand followers.
Cause it's a lot of niggas that got 100,000 followers ain't got no money in their
pocket. My fans geeking up harder than me. Yeah, his fans geeking up for him, bro.
Look, real shit, crazy, bro. Real shit. Niggas been feeling some type of way about us when bro them deal with the shits with L.A., man. You feel me? That's when niggas really got in their feelings, man. I know what's going on. I know the real. You feel me? Niggas been feeling some type of way, but if a nigga don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with another, man. You feel me? And if you smoking my dead mans or you say you smoking my dead mans, we definitely gonna smoke your mans with his dead ass.
We gonna smoke a new man.
On bro, nigga.
Sweet.
So, can it? So, you say y'all got a fucking relationship. Y'all had one with Duck and Big. Now they was in videos and shit
some
like that.
Slight, you know?
You know what I'm saying? Can this shit be seized? Can something work out in the future, man?
I never.
Fuck them niggas.
Man, look.
Now, we personally.
Niggas said, fuck my mans. They ain't got too much to say. You feel me? Ain't got shit to say to a nigga who say, fuck my
mans.
You feel me?
No, no. You
feel me?
You know, y'all all rapping.
Niggas said, fuck my homies. I had that nigga on the same spot. You feel me? Where my homie from? You feel me? That's cool as hell.
Nah, I'm gonna say something, bro, because bro, I'm trying to tell you right now, bro. Motherfuckers was rocking with them.
That's cool as hell.
So y'all was fucking with them?
No, bro, we never was rocking with them.
We never was rocking with them.
Motherfuckers was never rocking with them, bro. I never rocked with none of them niggas, bro.
We ain't black because they just came around.
It went nothing like that, bro. That's, yeah. Get that clip, bro.
That's what I'm trying to say. They coming around. Period.
Look,
they acting like they want to be at war.
Look, bro, I'm still like, I was like really one of the niggas who like had them niggas in the way out here anyway. You feel me? Like, Pistol ain't, they ain't really had no relationship with them niggas. You feel me? Like, me, Aloe, bro, I had the relationship, like, with Duck. You feel me? Being there, you feel me? I used to go to school with Duck. You feel me? So, nigga knew.
So, you know them personally.
I know them personally, bro. You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? Niggas, you feel, I had them out here before. You feel me?
I know.
Like, bro, say.
Personally,
bro. Black used to live on the block. You feel me? He definitely used to live right on the block. You feel me? He know what's going on. But to sum it all up, man, fuck them niggas, man. We coming. Niggas know we fucking shit up. Niggas know we fucking shit up.
And we've been talking about shout out Zach TV.
GME, EDE Squad. We coming, man. Fuck niggas. You
hear me? That's exactly what they want.